56, 57 degree water. And the fog is rolling in. See a little shad moving up in there. Maybe there's some crappie up in there. Way to go, Slim Swims. Wow. I can't believe these fish are actually that shallow. Can't be more than 2 or 3 feet up there, if that. This is not a crappie. Way to go, Slim Swims. This is a very worthy adversary. Oh yeah. Wow, it's a nice one. Beautiful fish. Tons of shad in this river. See the crawdad antenna? And he's still one of the Slim Swims. This is astonishing. Fish this year. Okay, I've switched tactics a little bit and I'm out here fishing in 15, 16 feet of water and I'm just dragging it and hopping it along the bottom really slow. That may seem like an odd thing to do for a swim bait, but it works really well. Way to go, Slim Swims. You got a little juice to you, don't you? Come here. Oh, thank you. I needed a brisk shower. It's a good fish. Very nice. Good job. Jiggle hop and... missed that one. Dang it. Subtle little tap. Ooh. Is this another worthy adversary? Oh, yeah. Sure had your V8 juice this morning, didn't you? Alright. Wow. I just don't get any thicker and prettier than that. Way to go, Slim Swims. Since I saw that one that had the antenna sticking out of its mouth, I changed to this bloodworm colored one, thinking, well, that looks more like a crawdad to me. The other one looked kind of like a little minnow or a little shad or something. But this is a great color. Well, it's a little after 11, and I started fishing about 7:30. Although I didn't catch any crappie today, I did find the Slim SwimZ was working really well for the bass. Thanks for going along, and I'll keep looking for those crappie.